No matter where you work, there always seem to be one or two coworkers who are difficult to work with because they either bully or micromanage you. As a result, your job performance and self-esteem get affected, especially if they happen to be your senior colleagues. On the other hand, however, losing your temper might affect you personally and professionally. It then becomes a struggle to balance professionalism and quality work while putting up with distractions and setbacks. These difficult workers could be a part of your team, sit next to you at work, be your boss, a co-worker, or someone that you have to report to about a particular project, etc. Well, irrespective of who they are, knowing how to deal with them is what matters most if you want to enjoy a peaceful workplace. In this video, I'll share with you 9 tips for dealing with difficult co-workers. 1. Discuss the problem with the person. It may be wise to speak with your workplace bully instead of letting the behavior continue. I mean, you'll be surprised to find out how effective it will be to have a calm conversation with them about their behavior. You know, sometimes people have no idea how much impact their words and actions have on other people, so you can try talking them reasonably without losing your temper. However, if they seem not to be taking you seriously, then you can let them know that you will forward the issue to a superior if the actions continue. 2. Be calm. It's expected that everyone can't be the same. You don't expect everyone to behave or think like you all the time, which is what may be responsible for the friction that exists between you and those problematic co-workers. However, one of the skills that most employees are advised to develop is the ability to work well or succeed under pressure. Now, maybe this doesn't look like the kind of pressure you envisage. It is also a workplace pressure, and to overcome it, you have to stay calm. Staying calm will help prevent the issue from escalating. Also, you'll be able to approach the problem from an open mind and possibly capture the heart of the problematic coworker. 3. Stay respectful. It should go without saying that respect for each other is one of the necessities of workplace relationships. It's true that in the heat of the moment, it might be a little challenging to remember. However, you need to remember this always if you want to own your part of the situation. Your respectfulness in your approach to them can make a lot of difference. On the other hand, if you treat them poorly, it will validate their need to be defensive and harsh. 4. See the perspective of that coworker. Sometimes it's easy to judge others because we don't see things from their perspective. When you understand a difficult coworker's point of view and treat them respectfully, it might help you determine the reason for their poor behavior and also what they are trying to achieve with their work. While this might not necessarily do anything to change them, it will help you find solutions between you two and also maintain a peaceful workplace. John DeCamillo, a consultant and the technical specialist, said, "Emotional intelligence helps you deal with difficult or toxic people from a rational standpoint, allowing you to focus on the facts of the relationship by recognizing and managing your emotions as compared to those of the difficult person. It is important that one understands the situation properly and doesn't overreact or take things personally." 5. Give the coworker some space. Sometimes, difficult people want nothing more than to be heard and acknowledged. If you notice that a difficult coworker needs this, then you can help by giving them time and space to voice out their opinions. If they are in your team, allow them to be relevant. Even though this is not an excuse to be rude, giving them space to fill among might help solve the problem. 6. Identify the core issues. You know, if you can't tell what the real issue is, it might be a little challenging to remedy the situation. For instance, if you are going to discuss with a coworker about their behavior, you should be able to point out where the issue lies. It'll help to tell them what exactly they are doing to you that you don't like, so that they can adjust. 7. Build a relationship with that coworker. A friend cannot be an enemy, while it might not work in all cases. But being friendly, not overly friendly, with a difficult coworker can help produce some positive results in building a relationship with them. However, try not to overdo things or push others' boundaries. You're not trying to become a hypocrite. You're only trying to establish a relationship that makes comfortable for both parties to achieve their work goals. 8. Go to your boss. Going to your boss should be one of the last steps to take. When you've tried out every other step and nothing seems to work, seeking assistance from someone higher in the chain or HR isn't a bad idea. However, make sure to go armed with information you need to make your case. write down precisely what they are doing to affect your work adversely. 9. Take care of yourself. Pamela D. Garcia, a clinical psychologist and career coach, said, "Get plenty of sleep, eat healthy foods, exercise, spend time with positive people, and reconnect with yourself. Instead of paying so much attention to those difficult people, maybe you need to put the focus on you so that you can deal with the situation much better. Find ways to reduce stress level in your own life. You can exercise, meditate, read self-help books, participate in sports activities, or do any other thing that makes you feel relaxed. Remember, it's not about the person, but about the behavior. Learn to treat them right while you find ways to deal with the problem, because no matter where you go, you will always meet a difficult coworker." Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you like this video, watch more videos on our channel and subscribe. We love you.